Sosyal belediyecilik, belediyelere sosyal alanlarda planlama ve düzenleme işlevi yükleyen bir modeldir. Bu çerçevede kamu harcamalarını sağlık, eğitim, konut, kültür, sanat ve çevrenin korunması alanlarını kapsayacak şekilde yatırıma çeviriyoruz.
Yenişehir Municipality Atatürk Cultural Center, one of the largest cultural centers in Turkey, has been put into practice as a project that meets all the cultural and artistic needs of Mersin on a 28,000 square meter area with a 22,000 square meter indoor area and a sufficient number of outdoor parking spaces. With this project, Mersin has achieved an exemplary place where all kinds of cultural activities can be realized.
Yaşama geçirdiğimiz projeler yalnız yerelde değil, ulusal ve uluslararası düzeyde hizmet vermektedir. Bu fuarı şu veya bu şekilde Yenişehir gibi küçük bir belediyenin olanaklarıyla yaptık, siz Mersinlilerin hizmetine sunduk. Tabii ki yaptığımız bu fuar şu anda projemizin sadece üçte biridir. Yani bu kesinlikle Mersin'de hedefimize koyduğumuz proje değildir. Üçte ikilik kısmını önümüzdeki yıllarda yapacağız.
At the Exhibition Center, which has an open area of approximately 30,000 square meters, there are three separate halls, five separate seminar rooms, a sightseeing area, a 1,600 square meter foyer, two cafeterias, a restaurant for 200 persons, eight administrative offices, and 15,000 square meters of parking space.
Eğitime %100 destek başlığı altında çok sayıda derslik ve gerçekten çok sayıda okulun yapımı devam ediyor. Bazıları da bitti. Yenişehir Belediyesi olarak bu anlayışı taşıyıp buna destek vermemek mümkün değildi.
In order to provide preschool education support, Yenişehir Municipality Kindergarten, Zubeyde Kindergarten, and Gazi Kindergarten have been completed and introduced, and many new projects are also about to be actualized. Yenişehir Municipality Scientific Arts Center supports scientific and artistic education with its great capacity. In addition, a very special treatment center like Amatem has been actualized.
Mersin'de alkol ve madde bağımlıları artık daha konforlu bir ortamda tedavi edilecek. Yeni yaptırılan 50 yataklı Amatem hastalara modern imkanlar sunuyor.
Mersin'deki alkol ve madde bağımlılığı tedavi merkezi Amatem'in yeni binası Yenişehir Belediyesi tarafından yaptırıldı.
The Alzheimer Rehabilitation Center, built with the great contributions of Yenişehir Municipality, has many social facilities to meet the needs of Alzheimer's patients and their relatives. In the Elderly Life Center, which is being constructed by Yenişehir Municipality, there are 96 apartments, 5 patient care rooms, a lobby, a multi-purpose hall, hobby halls, a dining hall, a bakery, and a coffee shop. The 11-story project will host approximately 200 people. The Science Experiment Center, which is currently in the project preparation phase and is scheduled to be completed in 2018, is being designed for educational purposes. There will be places where practical scientific studies will be carried out in the presence of mechanical tools and equipment, in addition to one planetarium, one multi-purpose hall, an observatory, and a science museum. In the student residence with room for 400 students planned to finish in 2018, there will also be a TV lounge, reading room, dining hall, laundry, kitchen, and administrative offices. In the Sea Turtle Information House that was created as a place to give information about their life and biology, there are an exhibition hall, a foyer, and a 300-person auditorium. Regarding assistance and solidarity as the most important items of social peace, Yenişehir Municipality gives hot meals to 500 people who need it every day with Meal Center. Yenişehir Municipality, Breaking Grounds in Mersin, presented two women's shelters to the service of the citizens.
Bugün yalnız Yenişehir halkı değil, bütün Mersin halkı Yenişehir'de örnek teşkil edecek bir kentleşmeye tanıklık etmektedir.
It is, of course, the task of the municipalities to meet social needs, but the Yenisei municipality blends it with art. With innovative and original practices in the presentation of services, it aims to be a collective model for the solution of urban and environmental problems. Yenisei Municipality has been implementing many services with the understanding of social municipalism. In order to support sportive activities within the borders of our municipality, to strengthen the youth's predisposition, and also for the schools in our region to exercise and play matches, soccer fields, indoor sports hall, tennis courts, basketball fields, synthetic pitches, and a handball hall were built by our municipality. In the disability park, located on a large area, there is an administration and training building, children's playgrounds, sand pools, picnic areas, walking paths arranged in accordance with the usage of our disabled children, and at the same time, an indoor swimming pool where disabled children can exercise. Our children can benefit from more social activities here by participating in jewelry design and gymnastics courses.
Sayın Kemal Kılıçdaroğlu, hoş geldiniz Sayın Genel Başkanım.
Günümüzde çağdaş, katılımcı, şeffaf ve sosyal belediyecilik, tüm yerel yöneticilerin temel hedefi olmalıdır. Bu görüş ve ilkeler ışığında çalışmalarımıza devam edelim.
Yenişehir Municipality. Contemporary, participatory, transparent, and social municipalism.